the mysterious question about whether we can mix in non-convex pentagons to beat chiral prismatic tilings remains open on the plane, but we settled it for some small flat toric.